Hey guys, back again with another video. About to continue where we left off with Guzzle War 3. About to start the final chapter. Without further ado, let's get started. Alright guys, let's do this. Don't explode in my face. Kill it.
Cover me! I can reach the device now!
Oh, she's back.
I will not allow this. Stop!
He's sure to die, motherfucker!
Oh, yeah. Dang, Carmine. Hold on, guys.
stayed. Thanks for the help.
Hammer of Dawn, baby. Son.
Thank you.
take it. There we go. Anya! Anya! Shoot! Shoot!
Thank you.
the heck, women? Here we go.
Good, it's off the tower. Now bring it down and hammer
it. Man, you gotta die. Die too. Get rid of all these bullies. Are you kidding me? A lot of crap going on. Oh my gosh. A lot of crap is going on, guys. Like, how are they supposed to let me concentrate if... Pick me up. Oh my gosh. Why is my Anya? Shoot! Oh my God. What in the world?
Don't
Oh my god. Pick me up. Oh my fucking god, I need ammo. She don't want to die. Freaking bullies. You're a bully, right? You're a bully, right? You're gonna be a bully. You're gonna somebody else. My god, look, I can't do both. Pick me up right now. I need ammo. Where did punk get from the target? Pick me up. Thank God. Thank you. serious. Bro, you get back on there one more time. Well, you better do it now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
He's
man, shut up, myrrah. You started this chaos, and we're gonna end it. And that so punk that
pious and immoral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn, Jacinta, and now this. And his arrows finally killed him.
Feel that.
Oh.
Yeah.
And everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Punk? We don't care either. No remorse. Yeah, keep the blade too. I can't believe that just happened though. Oh, they're killing him. Come on. Come on. He made it. The gears. Yeah. We did it. We did it. We stopped it. Even though that people died, they died for a reason, to sacrifice to the day that we made it. We are here. We made it. We made it. We made it. The sacrifice that people made along the way was a good sacrifice. The game. I believe the game is over, guys. Yep, it's over, guys. We did it. We beat Guilds of War 3. We beat Guilds of War 4. We beat Amazing Guilds of War 5 with Kate. Her mom's situation. Her mom died. You know, and that was pretty messed up. You know, I still feel bad for Kate. That her mom died in Guilds of War 4. And They turned her mom into a beast monster in Gears of War 5 to kill each and every person in the Gears of Wars. And now we have beaten Gears of War 3, guys. This is really cool. Hey, guys, I'm going to continue because I don't know if there's more credits. There might be more credits to this game. I don't know. But we'll check. Oh, there's not. Okay. All right. There's not. All right. So, guys, we are done, guys. If you like the video, smash the like button. If you like the end of the video, end of the game, smash that like button. Comment, like, and subscribe. Tell me how you feel about this ending. And, yeah. Until then, guys, I'll be back with another game. Just hold on tight. Till then, guys. Peace out.